Lucy.
But we were promised rooms with a view.
Hush, dear, we mustn't. First thing in the morning, I shall have a bone to pick with the signora. But not now.
So unfair. Don't you agree that on one's first visit to Florence, one must have a room with a view?
We have a view. Kiss me again.
I'm reading.
Again. What are you reading?
It's from Freddy.
What does he say?
Silly boy. He thinks he's being dignified. I mean, everybody knew we were going away in the spring.